We have some fantastic news for NBA 2K20. No more archetypes. And this might be the greatest feature they've ever put into the game for your My Player. When you're creating your build and you're deciding what height you want to be, what your weight wants to be, what position, and even your play style, 2K is going to allow us to try out our player at every overall rating to see if we actually like that. So before you confirm what type of player you want to be, you're going to get to test him out to see how he plays and see if you like it, to see if you can do your speed boosting, to see if you can do certain animations. This is amazing news. It's going to save a lot of time and even money because you don't have to wait until you've unlocked and unlock to then see if you're going to like this build that you just came up with. You get to do it at the very start to figure it out, test it out. You even get to pick your badges that you're going to put on your player so you can test out badges before you confirm the build you're about to make. So you know 100% you don't make a mistake. LD2K, he's been dropping hints because he did say a few weeks ago, people were asking him about the new archetype system, and somebody asked him in the demo, can we be higher than 85 overall? And he simply replied by saying, why stop at 85? One of the problems with the system we've been working with is that you might not make it to a high enough overall to get the ratings that you want. It was great last year that when you were making your player, it would show you your caps, but that was when you were 99 overall. Most people don't make it to 99. The average rating has been maybe 90 to 93, somewhere in there. So now you get to fool around and see what your ratings are going to be when you're around 90 overall. That way you can plan it out better. Maybe you're shooting for a 93 point rating, but you don't want to wait until you're 99 to get it. So now you can see what overall do I have to be to get that 93 or that 90 ball dribble or the speed or whatever. This is one of the best improvements to the My Player build system that we have ever seen. Let me know what you think in the comments section. The savages.